My name is Derek.
And my name's Emily.
And we are your
UPEI-SU Arts Representatives!
The sand's gone!
Beach Blast this weekend was a total success. We had so much fun Friday and Saturday playing volleyball in the sand and an amazing time dancing last night.
Shout out to all the volunteers who helped us shovel in the sand and shovel out the sand. We definitely couldn't have done it without you.
So this week is Mental Health Week at UPEI. This Tuesday, we're having a TEDx talk with Alicia Raimundo. She is Canada's ambassador for mental health for the youth. And also, she'll be talking about how to create a better, healthier future.
And then on Thursday in McMillan Hall, Frank Warren, who is the creator of Post Secret, will be here to talk to us. It's free to come, but please pick up your tickets at Mickey's Place beforehand.
And also, if you're going to be hashtagging anything this week, it should be hashtag UPEI Mental Health Week. Let's trend it across the globe this year.
Also, for the full schedule of the whole week, check out the Student Affairs website. Hey grads, grad week is coming up, so if you're interested in helping out with that, please email VP Activities Matt Rice.
And also, if you know any student that's deserving of one of the awards that we give to the graduating students, please check out our webpage and nominate them.
Do you like animals? The folks at the AVC sure do. And they're hosting a coffee house this Tuesday night at 7 p.m. Come join them for some beautiful artistic performances. There should be art there during the daytime. And bring your favorite cat hat.
Meow!
So if you haven't heard already, it's election time here at UPEI. Come out on Monday at 12:30 to meet your candidates. Come over to the Wave, 4 o'clock. That way you get to hear them debate. And you can make an informed decision about who you want to vote for. And don't forget about candidate karaoke. It's going to be stellar. Mm.
So make sure you keep your eyes out for all our candidates campaigning. There'll be posters all around campus. And make sure you check out their social media campaigns as well. And you never know, there might be some spontaneous campaigning around. So make sure you don't forget to vote on March 18th and 19th via your campus login.
And while you're online, it's prime time to nominate any staff or faculty that have made a difference in your educational experience here on campus. All the details are on our website.
Vote.
Why don't you vote?
You want to vote.